feel pain, accept pain, and know pain. And now, this world shall know pain.